So this is our first Airbnb that we're staying at. Hey. On the south of Barbados. Excuse me, Riker. This is our room, mine and Trenton's. This is Trenton.
You know who it is.
The kids' room. Cute little kitchen. Can't wait to go to the
so
beach.
Cute.
Say hello, Chin.
Hello.
She's super excited about the British accents.
I'm so excited about it. I was right.
This is Riker. Wrapping up our first day here in Barbados. We landed about 2 o'clock today and found our way to our Airbnb, which is about 20 minutes from the airport. We went straight to the beach, hung out on the beach, and pretty much beached it until dinner time.
So it was really fun because we got to ride a really, really, really big waves.
Yeah, the waves were really fun today.
I had to look down on them.
So then we went and ate at this place called Chillin' and Grillin', which is a local favorite here in Barbados. I had the shrimp and rice and peas, and it was amazing. Trent ordered seafood for the first time in his whole entire life, and he loved it, which is amazing.
Yeah, me and my dad and my sister tried a little bit, and you.
They
and
did.
It was like the best I ever had. I don't even like seafood except crab legs.
That's a fact. They ate 3 different fish, and they all loved it.
Sadly, I ate dolphin. I'm sad about that.
Yeah, but it was pretty tasty.
It is.
Yeah,
I couldn't help
not
it.
Gonna lie.
It so tasted like pork.
Yeah, we topped it off with a brownie sundae. We are exhausted, so we are gonna just call tonight.
Hanging out.
Bye.
Hanging out on the beach.
Burning into gold. Endless rising up into nightlights.
Day 2 in Barbados. So we just got back. We took a nice little hike down the St. Lawrence Gap. Definitely got our exercise today. We about to hit the ocean. It's hot. The kids are tired. So we're going to go freshen up and have a nice little beach day. Come back. We have these really cute cats, as you can see. Oh my gosh, that cat has a lizard. Oh my gosh. Why? Why are you doing that to that lizard? No, kitty. Oh my god. So yeah, there's that. There's cats everywhere. Apparently they eat lizards here in Barbados. So yeah, we're gonna head to the beach.
Up on my back, I feel the sky to come on. Tripping the wire, surrounded in time. I see this as mystical, I'm sure that you know.
Awesome. Second day of Barbados. We knew it was gonna be as fun.
We're all a little tired, a little hungry. Gonna freshen up, take a nap maybe.
For sure.
Go eat some dinner.
I'm sure that you know. See, this is me, simple, I'm sure that you know. Just say, you be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all. Just say, you be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all. Just say yes.
Yesterday I didn't do too much filming or recap. We got up early. Funny story, when we got here in Barbados, our phone sent us a message that said, "Welcome to Jamaica." And we kind of laughed and didn't think too much of it until yesterday morning when our tour guide showed up at our house and none of us are ready. So apparently our phones have been on the wrong time since we got here. We haven't even realized it. So we were late to our tour, but we managed. We threw everything together. We went on a snorkeling tour. We got to snorkel with sea turtles and stingrays. We got to snorkel over shipwrecks. It was a really awesome experience. The kids had a great time. Came back here, beached it. We all pretty much got burnt to a crisp. So we're gonna have a pretty chill day today. I think we're gonna go rent a car, explore the east side of the island. They drive on the left side of the road here, so I'm probably not gonna be the one driving. I don't know what we're going to get into today. Just going to probably keep it in the shade, kind of relax, kind of regroup. We've been going, you know, hammer down since we got here, so we're all a little exhausted. We all need a little day to chill.
Okay, so I know I said I wouldn't be the one driving, because I drive on the different side of the road here, but here I am going to rent this car. Biker's coming with me for moral support. Say a little prayer. I can make it back to the Airbnb, which is literally right around the corner.
You never know.
But you never
Maybe
know.
Somebody wants to contest me in like a beatbox challenge.
Ooh, beatbox challenge. Y'all don't want none of that. Y'all do not want any of that.
I could do better. It's just that my throat is hurting.
Yeah, it's early. Give him some time to wake up. Beatbox king right there. So it turns out if you want to rent a car, you should do it before the day of in Barbados. We've had a difficult time trying to find a car that wasn't just like way over budget. But we finally found one. And they actually deliver and they actually pick up. So that is wonderful. So yeah, we're going to get going. Car should be here in about an hour. And we'll be able to set sail. We got our car. This is our ride.
At all, just say, you'll be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all. Just say yes. Just say yes.
Look back to when midnights broke their sleep.
Took it upon ourselves to come down this trail anyways.
There's monkeys everywhere.
Beyond the life, ancient roads in broken design.
Trail. So here we are, currently locked in the wildlife reserve.
Wow!
Because we did exactly what we weren't supposed to do.
Made it out.
Strong, man. Strong.
Thank you.
Look, there's a monkey here.
Thank you, y'all.
So beautiful. It's seriously the most beautiful garden I've ever seen in my life. Just like, this place is absolutely ridiculous. So I've officially lost my family. So yeah. Hopefully they're up here. Kind of nice to be lost in a garden. Here we go. Oh, I thought they were up here, but they're not. All right, found them.
The beauty.
My beauty's in the garden.
Welcome to my garden.
Trent is in his element at the moment.
This has only just begun. In the end, time forever favors the young, and we said this has only just begun. In the end, time forever favors the young.
Adventure. We survived driving on the other side of the road. That was new for all of us, but we made it all in one piece, so that's great news. We just had some awesome food at Cafe Soul. It's a Mexican restaurant down the street. It was fabulous. We're gonna head up to the Oyston's Fish Fry, which is, I guess, where everybody goes to hang out on Friday night. So we're gonna go have a couple drinks and wind down a little bit. Tomorrow we get to check into our Airbnb on the West Coast. We're all super excited about that. It looks gorgeous over there. So we're gonna get up early, head that way, check it out, get checked in, and I'm not sure what Saturday will take us, but we're gonna get there. And here comes Trenton, the chauffeur of the day.
Airbnb number two.
Inside the front door, I'm going down there.
Blaze up a cap for up and my day. Once two middle fingers for the haters. Life's only getting greater. Straight up from nothing we go.
So towards the end of our trip, I started getting sick, so I got kind of lazy with filming. But a couple key things I would say about Barbados is 1, it is beyond beautiful. 2, the vibe is amazing. And 3, you should go check it out. Thank you for watching.